can't help but think of him. A tender guiding flame in a world so black. The longer it burned, the more she convinced herself that there was nothing beyond its reach. How little separates us from what we fear.
And they say Sigurd should eat the heart himself. Rhian wants Fafnir's gold. Sigurd should kill Rhian before Rhian kills him. Sigurd should find Brynhild the Valkyrie, who sleeps an enchanted sleep.
Sigurd heeds the bird's advice. He kills Rhian, eats Fafnir's roasted heart, and takes Fafnir's treasure. And he embarks on a new quest. To ride to Hinderfell and find Brynhild, the Valkyrie.
To evade. Oh, come on.
Look, he's behind him.
This is so not fucking fair. My life. Dude.
Thank you.
I did it. What? Jesus, my God. Oh my God, no! What?
People think of evil as an unnatural, invisible force.
Oh, my hand hurts.
And so invoke the gods for protection. But evil can come from the hand behind the gods. A familiar hand. Cold and cruel. He tried to fix her with his rituals. Kept her trapped in that hole. She couldn't say which was worse. The darkness. Or the monster that her father had become. She couldn't fight them both. And so she left. Headed for the one ray of light that shone down on her. If she had stayed, she wouldn't have survived. Maybe Delian would still be alive.
I'm so sorry, my love.
She will save his soul. Even if this time she can't save her own.
Such a sad story, Delian.
Forgive me, Senua. I know you have no reason to trust me anymore.
Shut up. Listen.
But believe this. It was my mission to make you hate. To hate the darkness with a passion so great it would focus your mind on this quest. Destroyed you a long time ago.
Hello.
But you have conquered your darkness at every turn. You deserve to see behind the veil of darkness.
Then take me to the mountain to trust you. As deep as we can go.
I won't stand in your way.
You have to trust him. Follow it.
You will not survive what is in there.
I know.
I'm only missing one runestone, and I don't know if I will have another above, or if I forgot some runestone behind. You cannot go behind.
Mother,
you cannot backtrack the game.
I won't let the darkness trick me again. I know you're safe with the gods. I can feel Hela's gaze, searching for secrets inside of me. Secrets that even I can't see. I'm not here to fight my past. I'm here for Delia. I will fulfill my vow, whatever the cost.
Come to an end. They call this Ragnarok. the destiny of the gods. First, there will be a terrible winter, 3 years long. Then, mankind will turn on itself. Brothers will fight each other to the death, and people will forget what they owe their kindred. Times will be hard. Crimes will be great. It will be an age of axes and swords. The wind will blow through abandoned halls. Wolves will walk where children played. The world will fall into ruin.
Let me just check Hellblade achievements to see. I'm missing two achievements. And both of them are secret achievements, platinum. And by the way, I miss my tool. I probably lost some rune stones behind, I don't know. From here, apparently. Dark and not see a fuck. I don't even remember where I came from now. This is only go down. I need to go more up, if possible. But maybe it's not possible, right? I've been here.
No one can bargain.
Destiny of the gods. First, there will be a terrible winter, 3 years long. Then, mankind will turn on itself. Brothers will fight each other to the death, and people will forget what they owe their kindred. Times will be hard. Crimes
came from
will
here
be
too.
Great. It will be an age of axes and swords. The wind will blow through abandoned halls. Wolves will walk where children played. The world will fall into ruin.
I don't know if I should backtrack.
She will join Dillion in hell. What happens if she saves Dillion's son? What happens to Senua?
But there's no way to go up her.
She can't win.
What?
She'll be stuck in the darkness forever, whatever she does. She'll lay him to rest. She'll take his soul and she'll bury him. But she won't lay to rest. No. Hela will take her soul. She'll be eternally captured by the darkness. This is her sacrifice. This is what she was made to do. This no, she... fight. She can save him and she can get away. She can lay him to rest. She can't. She can't. She can. She can't get away from the darkness.
How the fuck do I go up there?
The darkness is in her. Don't listen to them. The darkness is who she is. Without the darkness, she's nothing. She's a warrior.
stuck in here. Stupid bridges.
She can see it. The bridge. She can't cross the bridge. It's broken. She has to fix it.
It's too dangerous.
She's done it before.
You have to fight her.
She can't.
The final battle.
Get this soul back. It's the final task.
Yes, it is. She'll never make it.
This isn't just a broken bridge, is it? Mother, you showed me how to see further. To see the hidden wonders in our world and explore new paths into the unknown. To lead so that others may follow, or to warn so that they may avoid. That is our gift and our duty. I'm not going to look away in fear anymore.
The Northmen say the gods will fight their last battle at Ragnarok. Their watchmen will blow the horn that can be heard through the whole world. And Odin will speak with the severed head of Mimir, which gives him good counsel. The land of the giants will thunder with the sound of their army on the move. The gods will assemble. The dwarves will leave their stones. The frost giants will come from the east. The Midgard serpent will turn up the waves. Eagles will scream and tear at the corpses with their yellow beaks. The ship of the dead will set sail.
And give me the rune achievement. I just want the rune achievement.
She must see. She
was there, so I'm not gonna backtrack. I don't really know what is.
There's an illusion. She's found a way. There's a way. She can see it. She must align herself. She can do it.
There's the door.
She aligns herself. It's there.
As long as I don't fall, it's all good.
The Northmen say that at Ragnarok, the gods will face a ship full of their foes, which Loki has steered to Asgard. It carries the fire giants, the wolf that will eat the sun, and all kinds of dark creatures. Surt will join them with his sword of fire. The cliffs will crash, trolls will walk the land, men will tread the road to hell, and the heavens will split open.